puffins die. Oh, who's that? That's right. Hungry Shark World is back, baby. Oh, let's claim it. Claim it all. 35,000 years. So hello everyone and welcome to Hungry Shark World. I was meaning to record this yesterday, however, I didn't have the resources, but thanks to FGOL, Ubisoft I should say, I can't remember who makes this one now, I am able to showcase you, the newest shark. No, it's not Mecha Sharkzilla. No, it's not normal Sharkzilla. It is the new Shin Sharkzilla. The King of Kings returns for world domination. Don't know why it's called Shin Sharkzilla. I don't even know what Shin means in Japanese, but I'm sure it means king then, or something like that. Kami Sharkzilla's next. So we got 6,000, so of course we're gonna do what we're gonna do. We're gonna buy it. Hey, yay! Oh, it gets fist pumps? Okay. So, eat to charge crystals that fire at enemies' crystals. Full power up to unleash your infernal breath. Oh, okay. So at level 1, we get crystal bullets. At level 2, we get homing missiles. And at level 3, we get lasers. Charge the ability button, then unleash your power. Oh, okay. So we click to hold it. And depending on how long we hold it, that makes the difference. Oh, ooh, I'm looking forward to this guy. Right, so we have some coin. I kind of want to increase the speed. Already I'm looking at it, and speeds, it's leaving a little bit to be desired. We need to get that speed up, and it's only going up 2 each time. My God. Well, there you go. We got over to, oh no, I need more coin. Oh no. Well, you know what? Solve that. Now we're going to add the sharkies. Now, which ones are the best ones to have? I think you have extra health is always good. We don't need to eat jellyfish. We're fine with that. Snuffy? Wait, is this all the pets I've got? Logan's good for eating junk, I suppose. But at the same time, Max is good for the extra health. And Chip has a plasma beam. 25% boost refill. Aha! Let's get the eagle. No, it's not Archie. It's like, yeah, Super Steve, yeah. Okay, of course, we're going to add all this stuff. We're going to get the force field shield, the laser eyes, the recycling cannon, and apparently we can already fly. Oh, well, that's good. Oh, heck yeah, let's go. Points bonus. Get 25% bonus to your total points. Nah, I'm good. I'm good, man. Should we go for the Arctic Ocean? We haven't done the Arctic Ocean. Well, let's go for the Arctic Ocean, shall we? Oh, so there it is. That's the green. Oh God, what's making that noise? Ah, stop. Oh, you're horrible. You're just screeching constantly. Why do I have an eagle screeching in my ear the whole time? I'm going to assume that is the bird making that noise. You know what? We're going to swap it. You hear that, guys? Oh, that's the sound of silence is what that is. Oh, that's gorgeous. Ooh, so if we click it, do we just... Oh, oh, look, we fire the stuff. Ooh. Oh, I love it. Oh, that's awesome. I have my own projectiles. Sweet. Okay, so we're going to see how far we can get in the Arctic Ocean. Arctic Ocean is one of my favorite maps. I love the color scheme of it. It's absolutely gorgeous. It's so crystal clean and nice and... Missiles. Oh, and there we go. There's our breath. Beautiful. Destroy all this. We're on 108 times bonus, apparently. Excuse me. Sorry, I get really full. And then I can just click that and find me gems and get extra bonus. Oh, look at this. This is sweet. Oh, my God. We're breaking the sound barrier as well, guys. We're also... Oh, my God. Where am I? Where did I go? We're on 2 million pointeroos already. Ooh. Ba-da-boom. I think that was the game telling me that my thing is charged. Whoa. It counts as eating as well. Oh, this is sweet. Oh, my... Guys. I think we got something really good here. So I'm wondering how we get the... We have to level up our gem power. But the thing is, I don't know how to level up the gem power. Oh, a megalodon for times... Oh, that could have been times 100. No, that could have. I guess we'll eat the penguins, shall we? Where are the penguins? Helicopter! Heck yeah! Oh, there's the penguins. Bye! Hiya, bye! Oh, we did it! We leveled up! We got homing ones now! Oh, sweet! Oh, those would be really good in the air. Oh, past Beaver's belly. Nom 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 noms. Whoa, slam! Don't you see that? Whoa, I didn't stand a chance! Oh my god, more! I need more homing missile thingies! Yeah! Oh my god! Guys, oh, are we looking at the best shark? What is going on here? Why is this so good? This is amazing. Oh, this is brilliant. Right, okay, we need ways to stop our health from falling or getting more health. That's what we need. There you go. Oh, yes. Even more. Moto. Yes. Oh, thank God I have the force field chill for that. If you didn't check it out already, not that I'm telling you to, but I did make a video on Hungry Dragon the other day, and we got 100 million high score. I think that was the highest score I've ever gotten in the entire game. So that was something. I'm just kind of wondering, like, because in that game I was dodging all of the big mines, and I'm wondering if in this one it makes much... Oh, look at us go! Die, Puffins, die! We need to take down the helicopters. You know what it might be? This might be an actually really good shark to use in the South China Sea, apparently. I think that might be really good there. Oh! Is there anything over here apart from that? Anything good? I don't think there ever really is. So I'll just use me missiles to take down the helicopter. There we go. Oh, look at them go! So many! Oh, apparently they're destroying things over there now. You know what? They can do what they want. They can do what they like. I'll tell. Oh, yes. Oh, nom, 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 nom. Wow. We're on like 40 million already. This is crazy. This is absolutely redonkulous. Oh, level 3 lasers! Oh, my God! Oh, wow. What? This is craziness! This is so cool! How does it just refill by itself? And I love how Shin Jira kind of like punches everything. That's sweet and all. Oh, but he doesn't destroy the mines though with the laser. That's a bit of a shame. You know what it is? I don't know. I think I might prefer when they're firing off as the homing missiles. I don't know if I like the gems kind of just shooting lasers, because I can do that with my mouth. So, I guess we'll do it again. Lasers! See, it's not really killing things. Like, is it just me? Or are things, like coming from up front and not dying? I don't know. Yeah, like, what's going on? The missiles were way better. Absolutely. Oh, I'll take the treasure. Heck, yeah, I'll take the treasure. Love the design of this guy. This is sweet. All right, more lasers, fine. Yeah, look at that. We don't seem to be getting much for it. Meh. It sounded way cooler when we just had the ones that we shoot. I don't know why I'm spending my time going for that. Oh, that's why, because we only need two more. And I might get it, you never know. Om nom 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 nom. Om nom 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 nom. Maybe for the lasers stun them and I got like a better score for it, so I could just like, I don't know, charge into stuff. That would be quite cool. But as it stands, like I was like quite silent. Oh, everything's dying, but it's silent. Om yum yum yums. Come on, I got 70 million. I must get engaged the lasers. Yeah, what's going on with the volume? Why is there no music? Music is turned off, except for when we go into Gold Rush. Apparently that's the only time that we're allowed it. Yum yum. Oh my god, that was the loudest thing I've ever heard. Oh, I want to try this in the Arabian Sea now, the Arabian Ocean. Oh, because that's the place where you get the highest score from. Heck yeah. I don't know if Orca made that noise. Oh, okay. Well, we got 22 million so far. And we're not showing any signs of dying. However, I always find the Arctic Ocean to never really yield the best results when it comes to spawns. Oh, sorry, score. And I guess spawns too. Why not? May as well go that whole hog. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm just going to sort of check out the little secret places here. Can we go up here? It looks like we might be able to. No. No, can't quite go there. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to let myself die, and then we're going to go into the Arabian Ocean, because I feel like having lasers might be really good with that place. We're going to starve. We're going to die. So you must get like a minimum of 10 minutes, right? Like, if you die like this with this shark, like, that was a long time to wait before my health ran out. I don't think you're supposed to die that way. At least 10 minutes anyway. Oh, we get some health. I forgot about this. We went up 2 levels. Ooh. 3. Oh, I get 1 health every time. Sweet. There we go. Get the music back playing. That's what I like to hear. So this is my favorite one. Oh, I love this one. Oh, we should try extinction mode as well. And just see how well it can do. Oh,
yum yums.
All right, all right, all right. All right, all right, all right. All right, what's the best way to go? I remember it's like you go around this way and then you eat the sharks and stuff over here. Oh, are we boosted? Why are we going slow-mo? We're going slow-mo for a reason. I don't exactly know what that reason is. And here we go. Here we go. And then we go down here. We eat the whales. There's a lot of whales. I don't know where the whales are, but they've probably just already imploded, apparently. They've already died. Oh, we still got the times 12. Sweet. Oh, look at this. And then we can fire. For emeralds. Get the chaos emeralds. Yum, 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 yum. We got the G. We killed the threshers. We're killing the great whites. Oh, I think things are spawning now. So we need to go back. Yes. Yes. Oh, look at that. Not even a friggin' minute. And 3 million. 3 friggin' million. Oh, look at this, man. All right. Where's everything else that spawns? Where? Oh, God. I think all the submarines exploded. It's hard. But I think they may have just all died.
Woo! Let me stand on the pedal.
Ah! Oh, this is sweet. This is awesome. Now, this is what I meant. Oh, we're on homing. We're on homing already. 10 million pointeroos and a mega rush. Oh, and we're going to get the homings now. Oh, heck yeah. Get the homings. Yes. Yes, eat it all. We need to get around to the other place, though. We need to boost through. We need to get the megalodon. We need to see all the world. All the sights of the world has to... Oh, I've lost it all. Where's that megalodon? There he is. Well, we got times 10 for him or something. Something close to that. Wow, it takes a long time to get gold rush with this guy, actually. We've got to avoid the big jellies. They're the only thing that can kind of cause us a little bit of a problem. Oh, yes. More homings! Come on! 15 million in 2 minutes. Oh, it kind of reminds me of when I was invited to FGOL, and it was like, oh, we did like little challenges. I think it was with Master Rob or something. We did little challenges of how many points we could get in a lot of time. Oh, that was loads of fun.
Oh, I missed those types of challenges. That was good. I had to try.
Oh, level 3. Now, is level 3 any better? Is the question. I really don't know. I feel like level 3 is not as good, and I don't know why that is. And we've glitched this place out as well. So much destruction that for whatever reason, the game's decided, oh, well, we can't have so many audio tracks playing at the same time, and it's playing only the ambient audio, so we don't have any actual regular music. Interesting, because that's not the first time this has happened. I think yesterday in Hungry Shark, it did that too. Oh, yes. But you know what? We're just so friggin' good at this game that... Oh, wait, the lasers don't happen outside the ocean? Oh, I didn't know that. Oh, that's a shame.
More lasers, please.
Oh, no, they do, never mind. I love the way he sort of, like, claws his way. He's, like, punching things as he goes. No, me boost! Where's me boost? Where's me times? Oh my god, well, I just... Yep, that'll do. Wham! I'll take that. Destroy that. Oh, there was something big here. There's some great white. 108 times bonus there. That's crazy high. That's a big number. Yakuachi. So big. Let's go. Let's go. Just shooting all the things. I want Gold Rush. Give us Gold Rush, please. Wait, did I get Gold Rush? Wait, how do I charge that up? How do I charge up my breath? I have no idea how that... It just seems to be random. It also seems to be whenever I get Gold Rush, it happens. So maybe that's linked. Because now I've got it, and I don't know why I have it. I don't have, like, a separate button for it. Yes. Beautiful. And now I'm in Gold Rush. I can eat everything and kill it all, too.
Haha.
Okay, we're going to go this way. Why? Because I say so. Oh, yes. All the blobby fish.
No, the poison fish.
Yeah. Lasers beat fire, right? Oh, wait, I never got that treasure chest last time, didn't I? Oh, okay. Oh, it's so quick. I can't keep up. Yeah, you need to avoid those jellies. Avoid those jellies. Oh, look at me. That's how you do it. This is how you do it. Oh, but wait, when did I lose my times bonus? Oh, I should have been Gold Rush by now. I should have got times 10 for that Megalodon.
Okay, Sera, what can you do, eh?
Well, what's in here? Oh, nothing's in here. Oh, okay. We're just not spoiling things? Game? Hello? Anybody in? There you go. There's the big laser. Yes. The atomic breath. Beautiful.
Woohoo! Yes, and the jellies! Lots and lots of jellies.
Oh my god, they just seem to fall into my mouth. Oh, I need to get Trevor. That's it. Trevor blows up the mines, doesn't he? He was always a favorite. I did like War Trevor. Oh, drowning. It's so much fun. So if you can time it to get your Gold Rush around at the same time, you can get your... Oh, God. Oh, lasers, lasers, please. Lasers. Lasers, lasers! Yes, you can get another Gold Rush almost instantaneously. Come on, I need to keep going. Oh, what? How'd I run out, huh? That makes no sense whatsoever. There's the Mega Rush. Okay, we need to get going. We need to get going with the go-go. There's the helicopter. Right, just going over this way. Destroying the boat. Destroying the golfers, because why not? Because we can, that's why. And now we're over here. And we can quickly go destroy the submarines and get loads of points for it. At least, I think we were supposed to. I don't know where they are now. Oh, there's one. Ah, there you go. Beautiful. Now, there should be loads of sharks over here. Oh, no. I think my thing ran out. We're on 36 million. That's actually kind of the same, though, isn't it? Yeah, it feels like it's the same kind of points that we got in the Arctic Ocean. Maybe I'm wrong.
What? Hold on. There it is.
Is there a letter up here? Oh, of course there's a letter up here. There's always a letter up there.
Woohoo! Lasers now!
Time for lasers.
Oh, yes.
Who wants to read? Oh, I hear a helicopter. I destroyed said helicopter. I thought there was another one over there, but I guess I was wrong. So another Gold Rush. 40 million. Oh, surely we can get 100 million, right, guys? Right? Surely we can get 100 million. Oh, I did very well there. Although saying that, my health is, Oh, it's not looking too hot, guys. Oh, I don't feel so good.
Oh, what about down here? I like this little cove. Oh, a perfect blobfish.
Go on, there's always a Megalodon here, except for when there's not a Megalodon in here, which is apparently today. Right, we're going to go this way, because I don't think I've just went through this way before. Oh, look, there we go.
There we go. There we go.
100 million. 108. Don't know why that number's there. Is there any significance to Hungry Shark? Maybe.
I just don't know.
Yes. Burn it. Laser it all. Oh, I feel like we got up to 30-odd million pretty quick.
Now it's taking a while.
It always feels like you get less points the longer the game goes on, which is always feel... Oh, you see that slam dunk? That was brilliant.
Oh, I lost me bonus.
Come on, gems. What kind of sound effect was that? Did you hear that? Oh my god, that sounded like, Oh, I don't even know. It definitely wasn't the sound like a helicopter would make. That was amazing. I love that. I want more of that, please. Oh, yes. I love the same sound effect 5 times in a row. I love how the helicopters just crash down. Oh, I didn't even get me times 12 for that great white because I hit a bloody poison thing before I could even eat it. 50-odd million, guys. 50-odd million. Oh, we can't go that way. We have to go down a little bit. Yep. Hold on. There we go. Did I hit anybody there? Really didn't look like I hit anybody. I just kind of walked past them. Walked through them. Yes. Well, there's usually a Megalodon here, right? Or there can be. Ooh. 54 million with this so far. 54 million. 55. Okay, so we got a million with that. It really doesn't seem like a whole great deal, does it?
Everybody, do your impression of somebody drowning.
Oh, I actually made it through? What? How did that happen? I don't know how it... Oh, well, never mind. We're going to die soon anyway. Oh, God. Come on, lasers, please. Ooh, missed them. Missed those jellyfish. I know where a letter could be, guys. I know where a letter could be. Oh, now you're here. Oh, now you're here. Yeah, when I don't have a good bonus. Brilliant. Okay, there's two places that I want to check because I've got a good memory. I want to see if I remember where they could be. Yeah, I never go up this way. Woo! All the jellies. Like jelly soup. Whoop! Type of lasers. Right, okay. I think it's over this way. If I remember right. I could be right. It's... Oh, here it is. Is it here? Feel like... Yay! There we go! I did it! Massive Shin Sharkzilla coming in! Although, it doesn't really look too massive, but more lasers! All the lasers! And a Mega Rush! Oh my god, all the points! I should be getting 20 billion points for this! I bet I'm not! The timing was perfect! Oh yes! Come on, giz the points! Gizzes the points! Yeah, 60 million! Oh, that was beautiful! Oh, we got so many! We got like 5 million for that! Yeah, I know, guys. I know, I'm just like a pro gamer. That was like such a pro gamer move. Alright, so we have to start the hungry all over again. Now we have to go search for things. Oh, look, a plane. A helicopter. Oh, the letters aren't always in the same position, right? I was going to say, because... Oh, I would have... Oh, that was a lovely sound.
Yeah, I like that butum.
I don't know what that butum is, but it's satisfying and I like it.
It's go down. Nom 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 noms.
Oh god. Oh no! It's the worst! Oh god. Guys, we're not gonna make it. Systems can't handle much more! Oh, we're in slow motion, I don't know why! But we're still not looking too good. I need a blobfish! These things! They're kind of like polluted blobfish. Anything! Blobfish! Help! Oh, there was a blobfish. However, he didn't give me much. Lasers will help. I eat through the lasers. I think I do. 65 million.
65 million years ago, dinosaurs farted and then they all died.
Beavis! That was a terrible joke.
Wish I would retort and say it wasn't even a joke. That was facts.
I'm gonna die! No! Ah, 30 minutes though. Not bad. 30 minutes, 65 million. We got 65,000. Okay, we'll do one go of extinction. Because we've got extra health now. Oh, wait. It just showed me what my health was. So we got a good couple of levels there. We got to 511, was it? I think it looked like it. Oh, so we're level 9.
We're level 10, guys. Oh.
Halfway over level 10. Sweet. Okay, let's try extinction. Now, in extinction, I think this is where we can see the evil Mechazillas. Yeah, these guys. Let's go. It's all green. So far, so good. So the main goal of this one is just to not do much and hopefully get good modifications. Oh, Tiny Shark's good. Swap for free. Oh, I'm not going to do that. Not going to do that. No point swapping for free. Tiny shark's good. I can live with tiny shark. So remember, the longer we survive, the more pearls we get, which is a good thing. Ah! Nom noms. Oh, we got a G. Oh, you could also, like, try and collect all the letters that you could while we're still, like, before we get a bad one. And then the hungry will just give us extra time. But thing is, I don't know. Oh, boost drains health. Boosting drains health? Oh, well, that's... Oh, okay, I can't really use boost too much then, I suppose. Or at least I can for now, but I don't know whether if I drain health quicker, then overall I'm going to drain health quicker. You know, you get what I'm saying? You see what I'm saying? No, you don't. Oh, this is so much more satisfying, like bam, 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 than the lasers. Oh, have the lasers go nuts. Have the lasers go around me. That would be sweet. Oh, we got incoming mutation. As long as it's not upside down. If it's upside down, oh, 50% less boost. Oh, that is completely fine. I'll take that. I'll take less boost. Oh, there we go. Unlimited. I was going to say, since my health is boost, does that mean like 50% less health? But no, apparently it doesn't. Okay, so it looks like we're going to make it definitely to silver. It's going to take a miracle though. Guys, it's all luck of the die. That's what it is.
There you go. Da-da-da-da-da.
Just firing the missiles everywhere. I'll collect that little bit of treasure. Oh, look, skull and crossy bones. Let's do this again. Okay, so, oh, food heals less. Yeah, I'll keep that. The only one I want to swap is probably the inverted controls or the upside down. If I get both, then I might save. If I take one, I'll be okay. But if I get both, I'm gonna have to try and just swap one of them. And hope that it's a good one.
Look at all this. See? The little being a baby little Shin Sharkzilla ain't so bad after all. I like that. He made funny sound.
Incoming mutation. What is it? What's it going to be? What's it going to be? It is human invasion. Wait, there's just more humans? That's not even a bad one. I ain't even mad. Heck yeah. That means I can probably... Oh, homing. Yes, homing gems. Oh, the helicopter just fell. Ah! I just yelled really loud in the mic. That'll work. Ah! We got one more for the gold. What will it be? Oh, this is ease peas. Where's the mechazillas? I thought we'd have the mechazillas here. Or is that a mutation? Maybe that's a mutation, because that would be quite a bad one. Random boost. Oh, that means I randomly lose health. Oh, I mean, sure, why not? I'll take that. Oh yeah, that's weird. That's weird boosting without me meaning to. Oh, we're gonna get gold, guys. And I think there's only one left after this one. That's okay, you can boost all you want. I'm on gold rush. Woohoo! Oh god, whoa, slow down, whoa, what's he doing? He's just boosting like crazy. Well, as long as it's not the lasers, I'll be happy. Okay, what's the next one? It is slower boost. Oh, you know what? These have been all really good. There are some proper horrible ones. But you know what? Oh, yeah, I can't boost. I can't fire mines at them. So that's not so bad. Pew, pew, pew. I'd love to know my score. Okay, we're going to get one more before we enter the gold. And then that's when it's probably going to get tough.
Yep. Yep, yep, yep.
All the gems. 4 friggin' gems. I'm not so bad. I can keep on surviving. I'm gonna hold that. Or should I? I'll use it. Why not? Oh, it's lasers now. Oh, low gravity. One of the most useless ones because I never go out of the water. I love all these humans. It's brilliant. I love the sound of constant drowning. If it means more submarines as well, I'll take it. Means I heal more, because they give way more. I think humans in general give more. Wow. It's because they die all at the same time. Okay, this is the one. This is where it'll get really tricky, I think. World rotated! That's not so bad as long as it's got inverted controls. And rotate. Then it's kind of tough. Ooh, there's really nothing here, apparently. Oh, God. Oh, no. What just happened, guys? What just happened? The whole world went quiet. Whoop! Okay, like I said, if I do get that in order, he's like, bleh, bleh. I don't know why he's a hole in him. I've watched Shin Godzilla, and I can't remember what. He doesn't have a hole in him, does he? World rotated! Oh, sweet! Oh, no, I mean, that's the worst thing that could have happened. Lasers! 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 Dum de dum de dum. Okay, we've got probably about two more. Maybe. And, well, probably, yeah, I think only two more. We're gonna do it! We're gonna get our friggin' 80 pearls! If we can survive. I think it's 10 minutes, I think. 10 minutes is about what you need to get the final one. Incoming mutation, what's it gonna be? Rotate world again? What's it gonna be? Oh, it is right! Well, it's like I called it! Woohoo! That's okay. Wait, why are you moonwalking? What's going on? Wait, what? What's happening? Hello? I was finding it hard. I don't know what happened there. I think he glitched. I think he's just killed me. I don't know. That was really weird. I was trying to move left and right, and it was like, nah, you're not like. No, I need lasers. There we go. Okay, please flip the world again. Pearl Rush! Oh, that's one of the best ones to get if you get that early on. Damn. Oh, there's a current over there. My bad. I was trying to go the wrong way this whole time. Oh, Lord. Oh, well, there we go. There's some fish. There's... Yeah, see, the submarines work. Submarines are good. And we're starting to get some pearls now. Woo! I mean, maybe. We've only got like a couple of seconds left, really. Yeah, yeah. Oh, there you go. I survived the extinction just. Woo! Bonus for 55 gems. I can get a 200. Oh, heck yeah. We did it, guys. Sweet. Oh, and we get level for that too?
We got three levels, guys.
We had 251 friggin' pearls. Brilliant. Well, guys, that's going to wrap this video. If you enjoyed it, leave a like, of course. I was like, if you enjoyed the video, you liked the video, subscribe to the video. I'll see you later. Oh, bye-bye.